It's been a long time since Nissan introduced the 370Z. We first tested the 350Z's long-awaited successor back in November of 2008, where the 2009 370Z impressed us with its quick acceleration, strong brakes, excellent grip, and updated interior. With a base price of $30,625, we said it epitomizes a sports car steal. 9 years later, without any major updates, we were a little less impressed. But despite being long overdue for a redesign, it sounds like Nissan plans to keep selling the current 370Z indefinitely. Speaking to Automotive News, Philippe Klein, Nissan's head of planning, said rumors that the Japanese automaker plans to cancel its entry-level sports car were false. But when asked about the next generation Z, he didn't have more encouraging news to share. "We're working on it and it's very present, but I have no indication to give you," said Klein. According to Klein, making the business case to keep selling any sports coupe, much less develop a new one, has gotten increasingly difficult over the past several years. The Z is a difficult market. It is rather shrinking worldwide. But we still believe there is a place for the Z and we want to keep it alive, and that's what we're working on, he said. But that doesn't mean we won't ever see a new Z. It may simply require a lot of patience. For the long term, there are other considerations, said Klein. If we do a complete new vehicle, what should it be to keep the passion alive? And we're working very seriously on this, how we can keep the Z alive and refreshing, and what would be the next generation. The passion is there, he promised. The question is, how can we refresh it, and what will be the breakthrough for the long term?